Linggo, August 14 ay magaganap ang bakbakan ni Casimero at ang veteranong Cuban fighter na dati nang tumalo kay Nonito Donaire na si Guillermo Rigondeaux. At kanina nga lang sa kanilang presscon ay na-interview ang kababayan nating si Cuadro Alas na nabansaga ang angas ng Pinas at bumanat na naman ito. Hindi niya alintana na babae ang kanyang kausap at ang Meksikana naman ay hindi naintindihan kung ano ang ibig sabihin ng sinabi ng ating kababayan. Panoorin po natin.
A lot of experience, no, scared, you know, that's why you're talking to me like that, joker or what that. But you know, because Rigondeaux, I talk, the name of Rigondeaux is El Jakol, then in Philippines, El JAKOL. Then in Philippines, El JAKOL. 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 Lumating ko, so very fast and power, you know. But me, maybe the first three people are Little First, Rigondeaux, and Donaire, and INOUE.